My name is Cynthia Spraul. I'm part of a small team that integrates and operates the Michoud assembly facility for the production of the Space Launch System. Daily activities include oversight of our facility's contractor and management of the needs and services of various tenants we have here on site. Our contribution to the space program is providing a viable production-ready facility while keeping down the costs. So in addition to daily activities, you will find me focused on special assignments that have to do with reducing the cost to operate the site for the Space Launch System. After exhausting conventional methods like energy reduction, maintenance planning and scheduling, and renting excess space to commercial tenants, we look for more. Since we have excess green space or swampland all around us, we are currently pursuing partnerships with commercial developers where they would build their own building on our land and NASA would realize rental revenue that offsets the cost to operate for SLS. We have the land, they bring the building, everybody wins. We also look for unique contractual partners. Currently, we're preparing for a new NASA contract for our operations and maintenance. The new contract will serve both the Michoud Assembly Facility and the Stennis Space Center nearby, thereby realizing synergies in functions of the contract that are not site-specific. Bottom line, we believe that this, too, will reduce the cost to operate for SLS. I believe diversity in the workplace is key to generating and implementing such innovations that allow us to achieve greater results than we could otherwise. I look for opportunities to develop others and truly enjoy watching them realize greater goals than they thought possible. My advice to others is to look for opportunities in your organization where you can solve a problem for management and ask. Be persistent in asking for that assignment. Diversity in the workplace, to me, means listening and being heard. It's so important that people feel heard. You don't have to adopt their idea. You only owe them an explanation and discussion as to why not, because that's where the learning occurs for both of you.